a study shows that United States wealth inequality is at pre-depression levels. And this is according to a report titled Wealth Inequality in the United States Since 1913, and it's offered by Emmanuel Saez and Gabriel Zuckerman, and it shows that the top 0.1% in the United States have over 20%, a fifth of United States wealth, and the top 0.1% had 25% or a quarter of all US wealth before the Great Depression in 1928. That was